felt like fire in my veins. It still does, honestly.
Yeah. Well, you're lucky they ID'd that toxin so fast. The EMT said that if it would have been anybody else, they wouldn't have made it.
Yeah, well, look at me now, on the mend. Hey, thank you for, what you did in there. It's nothing, but it's definitely not nothing. It's the reason I'm alive. Liam, I'm so sorry for all that you've been through. And I'm sorry I didn't meet you earlier where you were. This might sound a little foolish, but I guess I'm ashamed of myself. When Em told me she was pregnant with Stella, in that moment, I decided to not re-enlist so that I wouldn't miss any milestones, you know? And then Em was killed, and I fled. I left. You didn't. You stayed. And you were the rock for everybody. And since I've been back from being under, I know I've missed more milestones.
No. That's not true, Cordy. You've been here. You are here.
Yeah, well, when I got grabbed, I missed Stella's graduation. And that, apparently, threw her whole life off course. It's always my family who suffers because of me.
No, you are not. Hey, you're not responsible for Stella's choices. You're not even responsible for my abduction, okay? We're both victims in that. You know what you are responsible for? How you handle a situation or how you avoid it.
Yeah. Yeah. You're right.
Hey, thank you for coming with me today. It meant a lot. And I know that there's a lot to process after everything we've been through, but it does make me feel better to know that we can face it together and that you'll listen.
Yeah. Hey. I will listen, all right? I promise you, from here on out, I'll be better about that.
Hey, sometimes people just want to be heard.
Yeah.
Sooner the better, but better late than never.